HP 88 and 940 printheads can fail for a variety of reasons. However, in most cases, instead of buying a $60 or $70 printhead from HP, it's actually possible to repair your own for a fraction of that price using an inkowl HP 88 and 940 printhead repair tool. Before showing you how to use the tool to fix your printhead, we'll review the main reasons printheads fail and whether or not this tool is appropriate for your situation. This tool will not repair electronic failure or a burnt printhead. If your printer is actually alerting you that the printhead is not usable, then you most likely have an electrical problem. The tool is primarily intended to repair air infiltration into the printhead. If your printhead is severely clogged but doesn't have any air infiltration, then you should unclog it with some inkowl printhead cleaning solution instead. Here is how to find out whether or not your printhead has air infiltration. Simply weigh the printhead on a precise scale. A functioning printhead weighs 60 grams or 2.1 ounces. If your weight is any less, then your printhead has air infiltration. If the weight is between 57 and 60 grams, so above 2 ounces, then your printhead is probably fine. But anything below 57 grams, and you should definitely use this tool. Here's how to use inkowl's HP 88 and 940 printhead repair tool to remove all the air from your printhead. Step 1. Plug the syringe adapter into the printhead. Step 2. Plug the double funnel into the ink entry ports in the printhead. Step 3. Pour some of the appropriate color inks into the double funnel. Step 4. Attach the syringe to the adapter and apply negative pressure to force the ink through the printhead. This action will force out all the air bubbles trapped inside. Step 5. When you notice that the ink coming out of the printhead is clean and free of air bubbles, you can stop pulling and remove the tool, rinsing it with water for future use. Wipe the printhead off with a slightly damp paper towel. Then, press it against a clean and dry paper towel. A solid pattern like this one should appear. At this point, the weight of the printhead should be 60 grams, but anything above 57 will be fine. Now, if your printhead is not producing a clean pattern, you should let it rest for several minutes in some printhead cleaning solution and then try again. Another trick you can try with our tool is to fill the syringe with a bit of the solution and then gently force some of it in and out of the printhead. You'll notice the solution mixing with ink as the clogged ink particles are broken up and dissolved. Finally, you can cycle some fresh ink back into the printhead to flush out any solution that will have entered. By using inkowl's HP 88 and 940 printhead repair tool, you can greatly prolong the life of your printhead units, which will save you a lot of money in the long run. Also be sure to check out our refillable cartridges for both HP 88 and 940. Our refillable cartridges are super easy to refill, with a lot less hassle compared to filling your originals. For some models, we even offer elongated cartridges that can hold up to 5 times more ink. Inkowl's HP 88 and 940 inks, refillable cartridges, and printhead repair tool offer you a complete solution to the high costs of original HP supplies. Take control of your printing with our fantastic product offering.